Goldberg in the near lane in that 2000 futuristic SUV. There's the Ford Gunslinger. Fairly even on the start. Down through the turn. Even there, who's it going to be? Oh, Goldberg looks like he wins, and I thought Gunslinger might have clipped one of the poles. Whoa! Wheel comes off on Goldberg. Oh, my.
Boy, that's what you call giving it all for the victory. Wow. What's he? He's driving the truck on three wheels. What's he doing? Tom Mitz doesn't want to go home. Oh, because Gunslinger, I don't think he thinks he won, but he did give it a great run. Look at here. He's on three wheels, Mike.
Oh, listen to the crowd.
This guy is unbelievable. He is just absolutely incredible. A three-wheel donut just for you Motor Madness fans and everybody in Jacksonville.
Maybe this will count in next week's freestyle show. Oh, that looks cyclone. There we go.
He was trying to get there, and he just couldn't get it going on three wheels, and he was determined, and he finally gets the cyclone on three wheels and take up a little course with him along the way. He's doing his freestyle right here.
Wow.
And he decided to just bump into NWO for fun. Lost in all this, Mike, is that Goldberg has won the race. He has reclaimed the flag.